Okay, everyone, we're back with the Shark Rotator powered lift away with 0M upright vacuum. I'll be going over an update of this machine and how much I like it. I am actually really impressed with this vacuum. It has been performing really well. You can see all the dirt and hair I've collected after cleaning a couple of cat trees and under some refrigerators and stuff. The filter, the pre-motor filter, is a serious improvement. You can see there's only a couple pieces of hair and just a small amount of dust. You can see the dust right there. It's not even that much. They replaced the two-piece rubber seal with a single-piece seal, and that, I think, improves durability. The machine does have a sealed HEPA system. The HEPA filter's right in here. You pull like that. Here's the HEPA filter. Let's check it out. It's got a tiny bit of carbon dust on it. You can see the motor right there. It's coated in a... You can see the carbon dust from the motor right here. The carbon dust right there. That's all that is. Now that is tight. All right, so the cyclone has been majorly improved. You can see how the cyclone is pretty much free of any hair. Actually, I'll open the top and we can look. You can see how it's completely free of hair. So that's good. I really do like the tools. This tool is the crevice tool, and it's a pet crevice tool. It's got these rubber brushes right here. And then it's got the decently wide suction opening, big enough to fit cat food through, so that's good. It's also got this tool right here. It's a dusting brush. As you can see, it gets bent by the cord though. Decently soft brushes should do decent with dusting. You just press this button and now it turns into an upholstery tool for cleaning upholstery. Does a pretty good job. I've been using the turbo tool with this personally, but it does a good enough job. I really do like the power lift away feature where you can stick it under furniture. It's easy to swivel and it has non-marring wheels. It has pretty bright LED headlights on the front. The machine's brush roll, as you can see, is pretty much clean of any pet hair. You can see how there might be a little bit of pet hair here and there, but not too shabby at all. As you can see, it's got these rubber fins. And it's got the actual brushes. And overall, this machine has been performing incredibly well. It's a bit on the heavy side, but overall seems to be pretty well built. It's got a very thick, durable cord. It's not the cheap rubber that on some inexpensive vacuums. It's very thick rubber. The tools are pretty good. The suction and the airflow are incredibly high. This machine has an incredible amount of airflow and suction power, some of the highest I've ever seen. So it definitely wins when it comes to raw power, I can tell you that. So this machine overall is just doing such a fantastic job. I've been really impressed with this Shark. It has performed so well versus the previous Sharks I've had, and definitely is the best Shark I've ever had. I do like the suction control, how you have three different settings right here. You have the thick carpet, you have medium carpet and low carpet, and then you have hard floor. I'm gonna keep it on medium carpet because that's what, I'm gonna keep it on the medium setting because that's what works best on this carpet. On this really thick rug we're sitting on, I use it on this setting and it opens the suction vent more to increase the, like to degrease the seal so you can push it across thick carpet and it doesn't slow down the brush roll much. So overall, I've been really impressed with this. The only cons that I've found is it doesn't include a turbo tool, which is annoying, and the cord is a bit on the short side. It's only 25 feet, which I think for a vacuum of this price, they need to include 30, 35, but you know. And the other thing is that the hose is really short, but it is an electric hose, and you do have the powered lift away pod, so that makes up for it. Mostly, the cyclone is better. The filters seem better, the seals seem better, the brush roll is better. Overall, I'm really impressed with this machine and it has performed just so well. And I've been really impressed with it. So please let me know what you think about this vacuum. Tell me what you want to see next. Now I'll see you next time. Excuse me. Goodbye.